Hope there's not a cyber demon on this healer's path.
Okay, I'm going to follow you while flying.
Oh yeah, make it like movie-like, cinematic. Okay, this looks like the level I hate, level 2. Whoa.
Yeah, I'm being bad at camera angles.
It's okay.
Jump.
Everyone's got to experiment somewhere. No, oh, I hate you. Go away.
This guy is awesome.
Not welcome here.
Yay! Awesome. Got some everywhere. Don't forget the ammo. Nice run.
I don't know what that was.
Yeah.
It's me not doing well.
What the? You smart.
That's pretty cool.
Oh yeah, I mean it's like... Yeah.
It's like a hill there.
Yep.
Very, very nicely done. Let's see. Arachnotron, I don't think we've ever encountered one of those in this level.
Yeah,
in this mod.
The last one, yeah. Oh, in the wood, yeah. You don't see any. What you cut? Okay, fuck it, I'm just F-twirling you now.
Why, you don't like it?
No, each time I'm sitting up in one room, he goes the other way.
That guy is one of those special things. And I'm out of ammo!
You've got a pistol, what's the point? Burn. Go!
Alright, so let's continue on.
I hope there's cyber demons on the map.
There are?
I just said I hope, so it would be one. Or more.
Word to the wise! Never try and fight a chain gunner with a pistol.
Word to the wise, don't waste your shotgun ammo by shooting a zombie man with a full super shot in the face.
What the hell?
He could see you.
I didn't see him. How could he see me?
No.
Don't clap at my failure.
Why not?
We're trying again. We're doing it live.
Live? You're not alive, are you? No, not that.
I dodged that. How did it hit me?
You didn't dodge that. It was in your head.
Beginning to see why it would have been better for me. How did I miss?
It was a nice shot.
For me to host.
Yeah, but you can't figure out how to open ports, so...
Yeah, I can't figure it out. Something like that.
You forgot your best buddy.
I know, it's my worst favorite. I mean, my... What? My least favorite.
Your worst... Okay. I may be French, but even I don't say things like this.
I know. I know you don't.
It's clear. Don't fall into the slime again. Hit it.
No, it's not. No. Alright.
No.
No, we're not going that way this time. We're going to try out this way first.
Don't. Well, okay. Nice. Yeah, just shoot not one with your shotgun. Fine. 6 hits. Put more off him. Yeah, you see props like the hanging corpses or bushes stop all projectiles that aren't bullets. So you can use that as cover. Yeah, I think you have to go back to open a switch to raise up the voice or something.
Ah, yes I do. Well, hello, room I hate. How are you today?
No, no, don't try. No, no. Keep your... keep your ammo for... yeah, the shotgun. The pistol gun isn't that bad against zombie lance. But when you start getting aims, it's slow.
Yeah. Also against demons.
Yeah, yeah. There's one mod that's called Knee Deep in Dead Doom that if you don't find a secret in the first map, you will be fighting demons with a freaking pistol and that's boring.
Yep. Did you say Zed?
Yeah. Knee Deep in Zed Doom. That's right.
Okay.
The...
that's the way that everyone else besides Americans say it. Oh, Americans say, instead of saying Z, they say Z.
Oh, yeah, right, Z. Yeah, in France, it's Z.
Yeah, everywhere except for America. They say Z, because we're stupid, apparently.
Like, you're still using fucking miles instead of meters and kilometers?
No, I...
That's so fucking retarded.
Oh!
Did you... yeah. Raised. Watch out. You could just have used some normal shotgun blast.
No, I have 6 bullets. I'm saving.
That's 6
looks like a secret over there. That is
yeah,
a secret.
That's right. I think it's a secret, but it should be like...
I should probably get some sort of...
You could just go there while jumping. It's not far, just go. God damn it. We're not going to be instant death. Yeah, way, nice. Oh, yeah. Take the... don't use the teleporter yet. Try to open... yeah.
Yes.
No, go back. No, go back in the teleporter now. I think the space that were like green... yeah. No, the other side. Yeah, this one. There. Okay. That's weird. Try opening the wall or something.
The wall?
Yeah. No. Yeah. Not. No, no, there's nothing.
Oh. Oh, earthquake! The healer's pass is prone to many earthquakes.
You just read that?
No.
Okay, you just
make. I just said that.
Yeah. Okay.
I just made that up as I was. There aren't really any on-screen text,
yeah.
Except for that subject alpha thing, and at the beginning of the level 1 it said, you can use monitors like security cameras.
Oh yeah, and then everywhere you got security stuff everywhere.
Yeah.
At least you don't get one-liners like in TNT, so...
Well, UTNT has voice acting.
Yeah, but it's made by the guy that made the mod, and yeah, it's not a voice actor, so...
Yeah, but it's not bad. I've heard some really bad voice acting in my time.
Yeah, it's not good either.
No.
He's trying hard to make like Duke Nukem, but he's not Duke Nukem.
Yes.
What
hit me?
I have no idea.
Is there a zombie man down there?
Yeah, that's a shotgun guy in the far. Yeah.
Way down there.
Yeah. Okay, 3 shotgun shots for one guy. Nice efficiency.
I don't have any pistol ammo.
No, you don't need 2. That's enough. No, okay, just kidding. Head crunch.
Yeah, but they're shooting
down. He's shooting. Yeah, you're right. Stupid. Interesting. I like when they show you stuff that you can get, but you can't go without finding some secret passage and stuff.
I don't like that room. I'm going away now.
That's... yeah, these are all... yeah, okay.
At least it's not into death. At least it's not UTNT.
No, but yeah, but the same kind of word. This one is a mix between classic WAD and WAD's for Zed Doom where you must jump and stuff. And scripts like the cameras. Should be dead now? Oh, there's 2 of them. Right?
There's 2 of them.
Yeah. You don't took damage this time.
Oh, come on!
You're tapping too fast. And you fell into the fucking lava two times again and you...
Oh jeez, don't die this time!
No! Use a normal shotgun. From there should be fine. Oh yeah, good. No!
No! Get in there! Shut up! Oh god, that was terrible.
That was fun. I'm sorry. Holy shit. Peekaboo. Hey, and there. This is going back.
This is really annoying. I'm just putting that out there. Shut up.
No, so the best part about you is when we were playing CTF and you were asking all the time, which team I'm on already? Shit.
And you... Which... Oh, there's another one? No! Don't! No! It's the... Why is there jumpy puzzles in this one? Why?
It's not a jumping puzzle.
It's a jumpy puzzle. I have to jump and it's difficult, therefore it's a puzzle.
You don't understand that either.
Damn it.
That's a great thing about life.
Yes.
I like this because I don't have to make work. I mean, it's easier for me to record just flaps and then uncut the video and that's it. Okay.
No! I'm trying to kill both of you.
But you failed. Oh, that's your friend. Right there.
Yes. This is my friend.
Your only friend. Oh, whoops, I'm sorry.
Yes! Do it!
Nice.
Kill it! Kill someone!
Yes, I said, okay, let them some time. I think the... Yeah.
Okay. Alright.
Let's try it not falling into the mine. Yeah. Yes. Yes. You did it! Yes!
Yay! I feel so accomplished. I feel like... I did something good. I wasn't even trying to shoot for that guy.
Yet you failed. And you shoot the guy just beside him.
Did it again.
Again and again and again. Oh, nice, you remember the guy.
Yes, I'm remembering things now. This is what comes with practicing levels. And by practicing, I mean doing the same level. There's an elevator there. You see that?
I did.
I did not see that before. Why didn't you say something?
No, I did just right now.
Oh, plasma.
Yeah, nice. Didn't you notice anything weird?
Huh?
Do you have the music off?
Yes, I have the music off.
Put it on.
Why?
Because...
No!
Yes.
No. No. This is ruining.
Well, yeah, the ambience already is gone since a while, so why not? It's so fitting. You play with some What Is Love in Melee.
I had to turn it off. It's distracting me.
I'm just going to put some generic. Range used Romero. Add a chance for some Doom 2 music.
Okay.
Okay.
Ooh, no. Yes. And jump. Oh, I took damage.
Yes. I don't really see the point of giving that because that's nothing else. Isn't it? Yeah. Oh, wait. No, no. I'm just saying. Seeing stuff.
Alright. Okay, it's finished. I want to get done with this level.
You could use that suit for the lava part. So try to move faster. Yeah, no, you can stand in lava and not care.
Yes.
Let me repeat, you can stand in lava and not care. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I think there's a secret back. Yeah, looks like this one.
Behind me?
No, this way? No. Come back into the lava part. It's,
oh.
Finish this guy and then I'm going to...
Oh, so God.
If you don't die before that, of course. You have a Schengen. 4. Okay, bro. Yes. Oh, on the right. There's Keiko Demon on the right. Okay, just yeah, go and don't move near the triangle shaped in the wall. Yeah, there should be something, but don't check now. No. Okay. Yeah, maybe it's a switch that opened it. I don't know. In the map, I'm seeing a brown wall in this part. I can indicate that maybe a door on wall that moves. Not sure.
No, I'm good.
Yeah, you have one shell left, I think. No. No. Yes. Yeah. Get some shells there. Go. Yes. Okay. Should use that with the rockets and the plasma gun against some incubuses. Monkubai, sorry. Use the plasma gun, just don't work better. Oh,
did I shoot a rocket at myself?
Yes, you did. Just use the fucking plasma gun, you're going to die if you don't. Look at what you did.
I was trying to get back here. It's okay, I'm alright. Oh, I heard the door close.
Yeah, oh, okay, I think if you go... Yeah, we will try that later. If you go back in the corridor, or maybe if you go near the monkey bridge and go back there, the door is open for a little while. It's nothing. Ah.
That's not fair.
You're not fair. Just tap the mouse. Thrower. Click. And it's like sniping. Come on, show your face.
There's four of them.
Four?
Four Macubi.
Okay, let me check something. I'm going to get back into the camera. Yeah, I'm going to help you a little. There's one left and two that are stuck behind.
They're stuck?
Yeah, one isn't activated, so it's not moving, and the one behind him is stuck. And I want to check what's behind this wall there. That's a teleporter, interesting. Okay, try to get closer, but not too close, and... I don't know, the door is not opening right now. I can see you fighting there. Yeah, because behind the door I was telling you that open areas has a teleport that may lead to some juicy secrets.
I only have 16 health. This is gonna be really difficult.
Use your plasma gun. Use your plasma gun.
Okay.
Shoot them in the face until they die. Nice. Okay.
There's a rack.
Yeah, so the door didn't open again. I don't know what triggers it. Imps, revenants, and some elf and armor. Yeah.
There's revenants.
When? On the left.
Oh, you said revenants.
Yeah, revenant. What? He's on the left, just on the left, right there. That's close. Get the elf. Yes. Crossing area. It's outside now. Oh, break. Why are you coming back there?
Forgot a rocket. All every ammo counts. Oh god, I don't like this area. Well, at least it's open, I guess.
Shoot the fucking enemies first. Let's see him.
I'm trying to hit that guy, but he's not dying. Those are imps. Okay, yeah, those are imps.
Use your shotgun. There's ammo over there. Take it. Oh! Sneaky. What the fuck?
There's a baron over there. There's two barons.
Yeah, they're inside, just don't bother, but that's some... you will see.
I don't like this level. This is really putting me on edge.
This reminds me of the second map of episode 3, for some reason. I mean, the layout. Watch out! Is that Cacodemon there?
Oh. That was scary there. Oh, more cacos.
Yep. Is there some secrets on the side? It seems to be any. Yeah. The guys in the tower are killing themselves. Oh, you're going to love that.
No, I'm not. If you say I'm gonna love it.
Okay. How are you supposed to do that? Are you fine? I mean.
Wait, did you say how you're supposed to? Okay, this is gonna be hard.
Yeah, you'll see.
No!
Watch out, the spellbar. Okay. Just open the door. Look
what
at that
the
shit!
Hell?
Yeah! I don't know. That's a lot of...
I don't even have any rockets!
I have no idea. I don't see any secret anywhere. Answer on a pie and yeah. You didn't miss. Oh yeah, there's ammo up, there's a backpack up. I hidden.
Where?
Up in the rocks, the higher of the rocks of that area. The one on your right.
Yeah, the backpack's not gonna help me though.
Sure, okay. Well, you could try to bypass them and go to the castle, but beware there's some chain gunners sniping from the walls.
We're gonna have to figure out how to open the secret then.
Did you go back?
Oh, F12.
Yeah, well, I know how this door open. Try getting to the left, your left last this part. Yeah. No. Nope. I'm sorry.
Huh?
The isn't open.
Maybe it's...
I'm watching the door. Nope.
No? Not open?
No.
Yeah, maybe it's one of those things that only opens at a certain time, then it closes.
Yeah, that would be lame. One time. Yeah, it's not opening. Yeah, just try to bypass them. Seriously, not waste your ammo on them. That's no point. Yeah, open the freaking door. Watch out for. Get us no more sugar.
Oh, go back.
No, forget about these guys. Just go. So, yeah. Not that threatening. Try to jump on this thing, right? Wood and stuff.
The blood.
Wood.
What wood?
Your left. Get in the... Yeah, this and jump on the... You can jump.
I can't get on that. Okay. It keeps on pushing me back.
Alright. Try not to die from there. You have enough ammo to give up these guys. And the wall is protecting you against fireballs, but if they get over it... Yeah, like that. Oh!
That's not fair!
You want to play again?
You're doing it. I'm gonna follow you, though.
Oh, okay, but...
I'm not gonna pick up anything.
Spectate. I'm just checking my... Yeah, I've got enough of this map after my advice. Okay?
Okay. You're doing it, but I'm gonna follow you.
Don't take any of the ammo.
I'm not taking anything. I'm just following you. Stop shooting me.
Pinching you.
No.
Alright? Don't get in the way.
I'm way behind you, don't worry about me.
You can F12 me even if you're currently playing.
That's odd. Oh.
These guys, they are so fucking annoying. Goodness.
This is turning out to be very bad for me.
Indeed.
Because I'm supposed to be doing these levels and you're doing them now.
I can't help. You have to improve, I don't know.
It's probably because I haven't been playing that much.
Yeah, that's maybe the reason. Okay.
I'm waiting for you.
You're trying to be sneaky and you're brown and you're pushing me in brown wall. And
it's yes!
Like...
Yeah, I'll go kill some guys.
No,
I won't take anything. Oh, damn it, I can't go that way. There's 4 shotgun shells. I don't want to take them.
Don't. Thank you.
I just said I'm not going to take them.
Oh, these guys. Try not to get killed as well.
I thought I just hear... Whoa. Did you go down to the elevator?
Yeah.
You got the plasma rifle.
Oh, no. You're right. It's that one?
It's the third one. This one.
You mean the first one? Okay. Thank you.
Well... First one. That's I hear a...
Yeah, that was a demon.
Yes. I heard the demon.
Oh no, John. You must kill the demons. No, wait. That's a fan fiction.
Wait, John Romero fan fiction?
No, it's a Repercussion of Evil fan fiction.
Oh. My ally is you.
Yeah.
There's an ammo over here you missed.
Yeah, I'm going to get it.
Maybe, or Oh, never mind. Did you pick up the rad suit?
No, I just left it because...
Yeah, I was gonna suggest to leave it. Oh, there's a chain gun right there. And ammo. A box of ammo. Oh, look, who's in the lava? Oh, that's right, you got the red suit. I was about to say, look who's in the lava now.
My game is freezing for some reason, that's not fair. Maybe because my... Yeah, it's getting harder and under my drive to save that slice. Yes.
Oh.
Should be fine. Where do you get the rocket launcher again?
You don't have it yet?
I have it.
Okay. Cause you should have had it already.
Yeah, and my switch is running out. I don't see the door open.
I think it activates when you first go onto that platform. Where the Macuva is. That one. No, that one right there in front of you. Now run all the way back. No.
No, I'm busy right now.
Alright. I'll let you play the way you want to play. And that's the way that's not dying.
Yeah, that's the best way. This Gekka Demon just got hit in the face.
You just got walked in the lava.
Yeah, I walked in the lava myself.
Okay. Don't forget about the Revenant.
Yeah.
And the imps.
Yeah, I'm doing the imps before.
Okay.
This, and this.
Oh god, that's a lot of Hell Knights. Alright, okay, well, don't forget about all the little,
yeah,
small little parts
around the sides.
Yeah, well, there's the, to your right, yeah.
Yes, guys. And so Gekka Demon that's there.
Yes, and
get the stuff.
The chain gunner and the two zombie men on the left, or straight ahead now.
Okay, now I'm getting what I was talking, say, telling you about after I killed these guys, of course.
Oh yeah, the backpack?
Yeah. Can you see it? Oh no, wait, you can't spectate.
That's...
Let me... Yeah, you have to go up... I'm not sure it's that... No, it's not.
Yeah, jump on that, and then jump.
Hey!
That wasn't really a helpful secret, though.
I think it is.
You got some ammo.
Two rockets, some ammo, and more capacity, I like it. I think I've got enough ammo for these guys.
Yeah, you should.
Yeah,
as long as you keep them on the bridge, it shouldn't be too hard.
No, it's not. It's just having enough ammo for them. My only concern.
And then there's all those... Once you get in the room, there's all those Mancubi and Kako Demons.
Yeah, we'll see.
Imps that are off to the right. I think there's some ammo to your right.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Yeah, plasma gun is very good weapon for panic moments.
Uh-oh. Panic moments. There's a lot of Mancubi down there.
I don't care, I just want to use the Gekka Demons so they don't annoy me anymore. Can this guy go up the stairs? Yeah.
There's another Baron. Oh, he's on the other side.
Yeah. Okay.
Do you have any more rockets? It's okay, we have plenty of health. And armor.
I don't have plenty, but I have some.
40 is a lot more than I had.
That's true.
It is.
Alright. Okay. Yeah. What I was saying to you is that, let's get up there. And what? That's a secret. What? Okay.
Oh, a health bonus.
I was thinking,
I think there was like
I was thinking about 15. Going there and then to this.
Yeah. Well, whenever I tried to jump up there, it kept on pushing me back.
Yeah, let me.
I think I was.
I think I know.
I
why.
Think I was. I think, yeah, I was jumping on the stone
yeah,
part.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, like this. Nice.
Yeah, that's
and
not.
No
I could have. I could have used that, you know.
Sure.
Oh, look at this room. Why couldn't I have gone to this room with the two imps in it?
Seems like a trap room to me.
I don't think so. I think it's a secret. I think it's a secret room, is what it is.
Yeah, it is, but there's some annoying fucks behind it.
I think you're good.
Yeah, not much, but. A secret is a secret. 5 of us, 7. One is the one that's behind us. And the last one I... Yes! Best opening in the
behind
game!
Behind you!
Yeah.
I heard a...
Yeah!
Demon.
But I'm busy with this guy right now. Okay.
Oh god! I don't think I could have done this. Why did I decide to do this?
No idea. Ask yourself.
I should have picked an easier one. I thought this was easy.
Could have played Doom? No.
Yeah, I could have played, you know, a deathmatch wad where there's no monsters.
Nice idea.
Welcome to the Let's Play of Crucified Dreams.
Okay, so you can see this map there, and is there a super shotgun in there?
Yeah, and here's a secret, there's a BFG.
See you for the next map tomorrow.
Next time we'll be playing level 2.
You could show off different match maps, but that wouldn't be much interesting. I think.
That would not be interesting at all.
Yeah. Oh. I need to finish this fast because my drive is going to be full and I won't be able to process the videos. That would be bad.
That would be really bad.
Okay, switch there.
Yes!
Yeah.
I actually don't mind Dark Vials.
There's a lot of guys that can resurrect, so I mind it. Just die, please. Please. Fuck.
Stop calling me. Oh no,
shit.
Don't die.
I'm not dead. I tried to hide up there, but I failed. Okay, now I need to be...
Okay, is this the end?
Yeah, yep. It looks like. I'm trying not to die.
Oh, there's 5 of them.
Yeah. Okay, that may be a trap, so I'm preparing myself. It's not.
Nope. Yes! Okay, we're
you
done!
You win!
You win! You
win!
Win! I lose!
Okay, let me just do something. Just wait there for a second.
The Theater of Pain.
Wait. Doing something.
I'm not doing anything, I'm just standing here.
Okay, one sec. Okay. Joining?
What happened?
Okay, just show us the beginning of that level.
Show the beginning of the level?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, what the? This is not fast, this is ultra fast. I don't think this is good. This is not good. Wait, am I invulnerable? No, I'm not! What the?
I put a bit of an armor, what the fuck? You can do it, you can do it. Oh!
Oh my god!
Okay.
I can do this. Oh, why is there a teleport? What the hell?
For your information, I changed the difficulties nightmare.
That's nightmare?
Yeah, it was. So
that's like super nightmare with dash fast too.
Yes. Okay, let's end it there. And now the thing that right. Nightmares and fast demons run like ultra fast. That's normal.
Okay, so this has been Veos playing my Let's Play.
And you dying?
Because I suck. And it's probably gonna be like that for the rest of the Let's Play.
Titan and Titan 2.
Well, Titan 2, I'm gonna bite the bullet and do everything. Even if there is a friggin' cyber demon somewhere, I'm gonna do it. But right. Anyway, the point is, this is the end.
Okay, thanks you for watching, and see you next time.
Yes.